Yo, what's up? There was no way I was going to let this piece of slime out of my hair. But before I do roast this son of a bitch, I want to tell y'all, last night, after Stella's live stream, I had a depressing situation. And y'all saw a couple of videos I did. Right now, I'm better. This is the old Arthur Lee Jones Jr. And I told Stella I was not gonna let this guy off that easy. So let's rant about this motherfucker. So last night before I got ready to do Stella's live stream, I came across this motherfucker.
Of the worst YouTuber alive. It's even worse than Low Mobile Gaming, Wasik combined. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Miss Panties. Let's just call it that.
Hobo Wretic. Where do I begin getting with this motherfucker right here? Okay, yeah. I'm gonna order with this. Who the fuck do you think you are talking negative about my friend Stella Stewart, and calling her the disgusting and disturbing YouTuber because she keeps showing her panties? Motherfucker, she's been doing this for a year. And guess what? Everybody loves it. And I'm not gonna tell you who else loves it, because it's none of your fucking business who loves it. And yes, other people have seen it, because it came out 1 week ago, but this was my first time seeing this. And to be quite honest, it steamed me up. Let me hear more on this guy, because I ain't going to hear this whole 18-minute crap.
I did not come with this myself. On my beautiful Discord server that anybody can join, we got rid of all the toxic people, so please rejoin us. It's a lot of fun. So just join us, okay? That's just, you just have to. It's a lot of fun. We need more active people. I got events planning in into my head. Just come join us, have a discussion. It's great. Anyway, enough of the self-promotion. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not taking credit for this. I want to thank Mr. X, because every time I say your name, I pronounce it wrong, so I'm really sorry. He gave me this. Welcome to my Discord server. As you guys can see here, this is my, you guys can see because I kind of zoomed in, but this is the type of video ideas, okay? So, all in all, I'm going to read up what Mr. X is saying, because in the game.
Now let's continue on. Now I heard that this guy named Mr. X sent him this. Well, Mr. X, you are even worse than Hobo Wretic coming after my friend Stella like that. You don't know nothing about it. This girl has 131K followers. Let me just say subscribers. And I want to hear more.
Oh boy, Hobo Wretic. People can tag me in here and then they can give me video ideas, and when they do and I find it intriguing or interesting, I make a video on it, and then of course I will present you in my video. Do I have quite the story to tell? I was browsing through YouTube videos one night and literally without warning, right out of the goddamn blue, I get a video in my recommendation feed, specifically a live stream of some girl reading a book, which we found out later is the Bible, revealing her fucking panties. That's not all though. A few days later, I get nothing but continuous ads from her page. So she is buying YouTube ads in order, you know, to get more traffic to her YouTube channel. And they won't fucking stop coming. I also ended up checking her social blade, which I will also do in a moment. And it says it all. She's subbotting. And because she's refilling her body, she's also attracting actual viewers as well. The majority of whom are Greek. So she is buying YouTube ads in order, you know, to get more traffic to her YouTube. And literally, I'm gonna read up what Mr. X is saying, because yet again, I pronounced his name wrong. It goes as follows. Oh boy.
This motherfucker named Tsunamix. It's spelled T-S-U-N-A-M-I-X. He sent hobo wretic this message. And he wrote this. Do I have quite the story for you? Story for you. About Stella showing her panties while she's reading. And she gets, and she has a lot of actual viewers as well. I'm one of them.
Oh boy, look at how romantic. People can attack me in here and then they can give me video ideas. And when they do and I find it intriguing or interesting, I'll make a video on it. And then, of course, I will present you in my video. Do I have quite the story to tell? I was browsing.
You called her stubborn? And her social blade, she is literally abusing the YouTube channel? And it's pissing you off? No, you're pissing me off. And you're pissing almost all of her other live streamers who've known her for a long time. But let me tell you something, Tsunamix and Hobo Rectic, people love what Stella does. I love what Stella does. And if you think that that's going to keep her from stop doing it, think again. She has had a lot of subscribers, and she can do whatever the fuck she wants. And let me tell you this, there are like other YouTubers who do the exact same thing when they do these OOTD hauls, showing off what type of lingerie, bikini, and all that. Stella's doing the same thing. Even while she's reading. You know, these two guys are just a bunch of Stella haters who just wants to piss people off or try to make her upset. Need I remind you? Need I remind you? And she remembers I used to be like that. Not anymore. I used to insult Stella. That was last year. Not anymore.
Mr. X over here plays his own comments, and like all these comments, as you guys can see, people say the funniest stuff, love the pose you're in, creepy as fuck. Anyway, here, Mr. X, that's what I'm gonna call you now on, saying the following: YouTube supports are drunk once again, and don't regulate random streams from people that are clearly abusing this.
You know why I'm laughing? Because this motherfucker, Stella's a live streamer. This guy, his name is Tsunamix. He was on one of her YouTube live streams, and that was the one a couple days ago. So, So people who support Stella, if you want the guy's name, his name is not Mr. X, it's Tsunamix. Tsunamix. Oh, please speak your mind. Please speak your mind on this motherfucker. Because Tsunamix, I'm gonna get you later. Right now, I just wanna stick with Hobo Wretic. Hobo Wretic. Even though this is none of your fucking business, that's not a wig, that's her real fucking hair. That is her real motherfucking hair. And as far as her age, she ain't no fucking minor. I don't know her age. And her other live streamers don't know her age. And even if we did know her age, it's none of your goddamn business. And it's none of Tsunamix's business. I mean, you know what? This guy really pissed me off when I heard this.
It's what it looks like. And that kind of spots are dropped once again, which are very low and just weird. So what I want to do is, I want to go to like the oldest video, which is 4 years ago. And as you guys can see, she was just putting on dresses. I mean, she even had 2.5K back then. So she was not doing that bad.
That's because she changed up. She wanted to change it up. And sure enough, that got her on the rise even more. And people love it. Other live streamers love it. I loved it. So for you and Tsunamix, want to keep on just... Right now, I'm done looking at that. For you, Hobo Wretic, to get on her and Tsunamix, I will get you later. This song is directly for you. Because when you talk about Stella, you are nothing more than an appetite for destruction.
I got a taste for waste and a taste in the blood. Better I heard it when she screamed and dropped, cause the sun caught the slug. We made this to no choice, and listen to the straight up man before they banned the voice. While I ride to the rhythm of a pop, remember the first thing in the run is the first to get shot. Who will listen to what I say? Your portraying is negativity. Shit back, cause they don't wanna fuck with that. There's too many niggas to try to calm. If motherfuckers could get it, nobody wouldn't fuck with it. Appetite for destruction. But if they get a bit more shit, they gotta commit. Murder in the first degree of manslaughter. Taking the life of his wife and young daughter. A whole city of bitches that look sucked up. And the niggas is killing it straight fucked up. Who understand what I'm saying? Greed, then I ain't even what they're trying to feed. My appetite for destruction.
Fuck you, Hobo Wretic. Talking shit about my friend Stella.
Appetite is tremendous, so I'm gonna spend this. Tripods and violence because they act me to end this. Some trouble that I caught cause I was nosy. A nigga tried to take advantage because of the kamikaze. He took a swing from my head, thought I was faded. Still running for the tour, but the fucker never made it. The sound of the nine went bang. And all over the wall was his motherfucking brain. Cause I'm a nigga you can't sleep on. So set the alarm, cause I hit like a motherfucking bomb. I took damage with a nine in my hand. But the average nigga that don't know me don't understand. I'm from the streets, so therefore, I don't care for a sucker that ain't down with the real niggas, the niggas, the niggas. Yo, and that's the way that she gotta go. And even somewhere, anytime that the nine wanna leave, I got a 38. shoot one more. And that's a million and one they couldn't hang with the appetite, cause they wasn't rapping right, so I had to destroy whoever was standing in my presence for fucking up the essence of a type for destruction.
Cops put a hurting on your ass, man. They really degrade you. White folks don't believe that shit. Don't believe cops degrade you. Oh, come on. Those people are so listening to crap.
Check it out, y'all. In the house, y'all. So I can show and blow and let the people know. So won't you ease on down to the yellow brick roads of Compton. But first, let me show you something. I possess the ticket mammoth of a hip-hop thuster. Known as a thief and murderer. First one. I don't buy a nigga with an attitude. Gotta get respect to break your motherfucking neck. Second one. Always gotta fuck out a wedlock. I like it when the pussy goes snap, crack, and pop. Number three, I'm a gangster fanatic. I fuck any fool trying to cause some static. Number four, his words are strong. A crazy ass nigga that remains hardcore. Fifth one, my killing just begun. I pulled off my gun, now they keep me on the run. Step six, screws kinda tricky. Can't believe that I'm motherfucking chicken shit. To the woods, I'm trying to play the beat. By the time you get to seven, you'll be 6 feet deep. Number eight, make no mistake. Move real sneaky and you're bound to catch your prey. Ninth one, I gotta be raw. Watch a man-made law. Last but not least, I must be real number 10. It's my appetite.
Hobo Rented. You should have kept your mouth shut. You should have shut the fuck up. You should have mind your own damn business. Business and not even made that 18-minute, 2-second mess about Stella Adrian. This is her life. This is her thing she wants to do. So why don't you go and roast somebody else and leave my friend Stella alone? But it's not just me who is also wanting you to keep your mouth shut. There are a lot of other Latinas who saw it too, who want to just who want to just make a video and just roast the hell out of you. Now I know you're going to see this and you're going to roast me. Well, take your fucking best shot. I dare you. Because you opened your mouth about Stella, and now I am here to say you should have shut up. You should have never, ever did that 18-minute, 2-second rant about my friend. And Tsunamix, don't think I've forgotten about you because you were the one who gave her that. I will get you later. You can believe that. And Stella, I hope you're watching this and I hope you enjoy me ranting on Hobo Rectic, because this was for you. And I hope the other live viewers who also love Stella watch this and enjoy it too. If you want to send me a video about me standing up on this rant for my good friend Stella, please do. And send me a lot of other comments, because I want a lot of views with this. Yo, this is Arthur Jones signing off. And later on, Tsunamix, the man who gave her a video to do this, to do that rant on Stella, as the words of Goldberg would say, Tsunamix, you're next.